Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. This is a video game and you might remember this game. You've been on the channel since before I started changing the name of the channel. Back when it was just Matt Tom, whatever. Because there was a friend going to join, but this bolt is dead, so let's go with the bolt disc. Nope, don't like that one. Something hilarious because I'm not fucking right. You see what I'm doing here, right? Ha! Huh. Shout out to all my James the fans. I don't, by the way. Know how much people are asking. Okay. So, when I played this game before, I actually played Mobile 2. So, I'm gonna do this the way I know it actually works. So, I'm gonna do that. I need jobs. In a ton of buildings. The diner. Like that. Right here. Good. And we need this right off the bat. Now, there's going to be some breakers and stuff that are, that's a wild way. Now, there is going to be a lot more, so we'll have to get another one of these. It's best not to add them together because they cost more to upgrade when they're bigger rooms. So that's why I do it all separately, and there's about 3 upgrades for each. So there will be more people coming. I know that. So watch, and I don't know if you see it on the recording, watch these lines as we go through the video, or through this series, because I'm actually going to make this into a series. That's if it works, and if I can, yeah, because, like, you see these are the actual percentage I own. See, I'm gonna need another power plant or to upgrade this one. But upgrading doesn't necessarily mean that I get more power from it. It's actually better to get all new ones and upgrade. So now the only place I have left for this. Because right now there can only be two people actually throughout the they can only have two people in their first upgrade or when they are they are single groups. So now you see our usage is more than what demand is. But if we have enough, don't have enough people. See, and then now power is going out. It's not great. And I would upgrade right now, but if you look at the price of upgrading, it looks like the problem now. So technically, we need another person going out and scavenging also there's achievements in this. And I can rush room. So there's a percentage of the fail. Now I get some backups. There are five on their own. So if I can put this here. Power green. My gun. Your cap. I got a dweller. Special dweller. That one's gonna go out. But now I'm full on power, so that's okay, I'm gonna put you in here. Oh, she comes with a gun. Oops. Okay. So, I'm gonna leave everything on him. I'm gonna set it up. Thank you. I've got the half quick. What? Yeah, you redid that for sure. Here, you got a fist. Now you got me. Ending, collect 50 waters, collect 100 power, sign. Because actually gives you a chance to like learn the game beforehand, or else everything gets done automatically. There's like I talk too much. I know. That's my job, damn it. Makes him a special guy. That the special guys are good to have in the vault room and to send out into the wasteland. So I'm lucky that I got two specials right off the bat. It doesn't normally happen. Down, but because I upgraded, I didn't get anything for it except for this bar going down. See how high our food demand is? So you have to keep all those low. So really in the beginning, and I might have to restart it unless I pull this one back, because you can pull it back. I was doing it on my phone. You can pull it back with only the power bar pull. On my phone, the food is down and I have to upgrade. I have to add it. Showing me now that. So, because I might get it back. I eat the food, because it's so high. My usage. watch. It's 7.5 minutes. If I take this lady, add her to the room. At 7 minutes, as soon as she enters the room. Goes down to 3 minutes. And I can only hold 2 people through until I upgrade it. I think now this room I'm able to have 3 or 4. Doesn't say it. You should really have more than one person out. Yep. Yeah, this guy's special, but number one damage. Only for concerning next to get very little stuff. That's 30 minutes. If I recall, it's only going to be 7 minutes back, and he's 15 minutes out. So he comes back soon and you get some of these boxes or whatever. And they actually find these as well out there in the wasteland. You can rush them back. But if they find them and they're over here, there you have to be in this. Oh dear. See, that's why I wish there was a way to pause it, because you saw everything just rained. So now this went up to 4 minutes. Thank you. No, I can't bring another person in. I want you to stay. I want you. Another problem that I have with this game is that dwellers are so slow to come from places. Or can't even build it. Yeah, I might have to restart this because I have two. My power's up in the red. That's like the bread and butter, and then it comes this, and then of course the blue. And this is going to be a longer episode, so. That's going to be great. How long I can't even see. I did that last time with Subnautica, and it got the video got destroyed, and it only was 5 minutes. That's why I'm so quick uploading. I was like, oh, is my internet good? No. So what just wrecked me here now? What just wrecked me was that I upgraded first getting another room. Because every time I get a room, as you probably saw when I started, I got power. Or I got stuff. I'm not gonna come back. So, actually, I just don't save it. It saved it. Let's go to main menu. So, yeah, failed because of the number. That's what I'm chalking it up to. So, let's do this number. I'm not even gonna mention what it is. I might get in trouble for mentioning what that is, so. So, right off the hop. I need this because I can't hold any right now. So I can now hold 8. So I need to get more power generator. Watch this. I just got a ton of I'm almost getting off the hop. Start off slow and not up. So we got one more dweller. So everything is full. Back. Okay. I hope that actually is doing what I hope it was doing. That's why so actually now I want to do this. And put you in here. You're gonna take a while, but that's fine. I'll be getting another dweller soon. Yeah, it's gonna take 10 minutes. Thank you, Douglas, for coming. Good old Douglas, then. Thank you. at 9? Weller, come on. Now, because we brought in more dwellers, the rest of this is going to start going down. But now, let's hope we have stuff here that will get us ahead. 100 caps. I'm gonna rush the water. Okay, so go into storage here. Outfits. So here's that jacket. Okay, 10 bucks. No. And then this junk. You just sell because of no. Next thing I have to worry about is food because it's going down fast. This I probably can make back. Like very, very soon. Adds two square pipe. Buy a new one. It will lower it and also add another 850. So plus two, not as good as getting. In fact, it might be even better just to buy an additional. I can lose some fun because usually I'm at zero anyway, or I can only buy one thing at a time. Where I lose 300. Okay, so now I know how to cheese it back. So actually, get the food. Yeah, I think that's so. I just grouped here today. And that's what I'm going to do for now on. When my mouse gets stuck on. When you are low, just cheese it with the funds you have. Yeah, I don't have. Oh yeah, I do have someone. He's not doing very much. Exploring. That's a get out super far. See how like the water is now? We're going down quicker. Well, you don't have any more dwellers to keep up. Dark Souls, like, availability of just save up with only a minimal Warcraft plan here and you choose it. This is the most, like, this is the best game I've had. Never still before. If you don't see it, I have it so that it's just window and stretch. Start bar is still here at the bottom. That's how I know, well, I only have a minimal setup for my recording setup. I can see if my thing is still recording the episode. This is a little red button, the red flash dot on the app that is recording. Around this time is when the Raiders came. And when the Raiders come, they'll have the whole, like, alarm system going off in this corner. I wish I could show you by pointing, but actually, the camera's not the whole screen. Yes, I know, cheating. have fun. Is it good out there? And this kind of situation out would be better than people. Because I actually watch survival shows, learn stuff. What's the time zone? 4 minutes, 14 minutes. next week. If one dweller elf is, well, they're giving me an elf. See, this guy already caught 25 taps, and he's only been out there for 3 minutes. Yep. This guy got the same record. I'm not gonna pause it. Pause the recording. We're not gonna pause the game because I feel like I'm right at okay. And if I pause the recording, then I feel like I'm scared I'm gonna forget to start recording, which I have done. I'll be right back. Upgrade one room, 250. Wait, want to though? Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is dying. A second game, not of this, right in this episode. You guys want to see one or two games? Depends on. Because right now you see only one, and it's kind of cheap playing one game. I got two upgrades from this in the time that it took this to get halfway. Oh, Sean, you're doing so well. Yep, everybody give it up for Sean. He really he's doing a really good job with not complaining about how much work he's doing just as on his own. And we don't know about, we don't know about people. Supply and demand at work constantly. Because this was going to concern you now. And now this is the food starting to go down. That's going to come up. And this is going to be ready soon too. Camera's so shaky. I can see in the comments below. Yeah, we're so shaky. Why is it so shaky? Because I'm on laptop. With no basic camera. I just have a webcam. I don't have a camera, I just have a webcam. Get used to it.
Boop.
equip more dwellers with outfits. No.
Tracy.
Thank you.
can't make it past. I think I'm going to clean up these dead bodies here. Sure. Using that. There we go. So, yeah. I'm a little overpowered. But about 42 minutes to an hour of game done right. They can break in, but they never get past. And that's why you need two people here with guns. Because or else, and I have this done. Because I didn't know how to play, I was all over the map. They got all the way down to my med bay. So I guess I was past. I was at science lab, so I had 60, but I never got a pass. So I never got to see what the overseer does. I love this game. But I hate this upper bar. Like, I wish I could eat more things besides just. So that's might be the downfall of this. Let's play. Is basically it's just me doing what I've been doing, just gaining money and keeping things up and doing quests. There's not much on these games. So this might be the only actual video on this. But you have to let me know in the comments. Yeah, the comments are on. Don't abuse it. Want to see me do this? Like it, like the video, and I'm not signing off now. But I'm saying like the video and tell me. Also, you're new here. Don't be afraid to subscribe because I'm doing some cool things on this channel that you don't want to miss because you might gain something. Might get some chip to you. You might actually be excited to join this channel. So make sure you subscribe and stay active because you're gonna have fun. I can see it now. Back out. Gas don't bark. Go check it out. Bark. Shares are a bit low on the cattle. I feel so loud. Make sure you share the channel with you and the videos. Don't need to rush that one. What is my next obligation? Nope, I can't skip it. Give me left. Give me more dwellers. I'll do that. But that takes too much time away from some work. Especially now that you already upgrade one, and I already upgrade all three types of stuff. That's cool. What I did here, right? So heck, I just do control of all these. I'm basically, like, this is where this falls flat. Because, basically, I'm just sitting here talking. Nothing else. Yeah, this is gonna be the, I decided this is gonna be the only video on the channel of this game. Unless something magnificent happens that keeps it going, then well, I think I am gonna end it here because save. So, I will sign off at the Devil's Call. You guys didn't know what that means. That's all I'm gonna say. Anyways, smash that like button if you like this video. It really helps the channel out. Also, if you're new here, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button and follow the pops. Click the bell. Also, you get notified of any videos that I upload. I'm gonna actually start uploading twice a day because this is fun. So stay tuned for that. Twice a day might not always be twice a day, but for the most part, twice a day. So yeah, stay tuned because this is gonna be a fun channel. And leave a comment down below telling me if there's, for example, if you played this game before and if it gets a little bit more for there's a little bit more that I can do with it with a video, or just leave a comment saying how much you like the video or whatever. It's up to you. Sign off tomorrow. And don't forget to share the channel. Bye bye.